about the night was probably whenever we walked out with our suits on. And definitely the preparation before that, you know, me and the guys and the girls just talking about, you know, the fun things we would do on stage and going out there and doing it and seeing, you know, all my teammates out there and just everyone just enjoying the time.
My favorite part about the night was definitely just like going out there and walking on the runway and everyone was just doing their own thing and having a lot of fun with it.
I really loved seeing the different kind of outfits that you could put together. Some of them I'd never thought about before, especially me wanting to go into the medical field. I've just thought about scrubs, so I just never, you know, got to see the business formal attire way of dressing. So I thought it was really neat to see all the different variety.
We went down and looked at some of their spring lines and then looked at like the dresses for the appropriate length and stuff and found this one because the colors really popped and it was really pretty. And then for the accessories, we just happened to find these. The colors went perfectly with the dress, so it was really easy.
Must say, I can play in front of 93,000 at Nebraska, but only a few hundred people in here and I was pretty nervous. And that's weird.
I did. I picked out every single outfit. They would come in, they would ask to speak with me, and we went down to the sales floor. And I kind of let them have fun with it, pick out some stuff, and then I would kind of lead them in the correct direction if maybe they were going kind of overboard. So it was a lot of fun.
I think I learned just like how conservative you need to be with interviews, because I've had interviews before for different jobs, and like you think you need to wear one thing, but it gives a certain impression. So like when they said Jill's complete pantsuit, I didn't know that that was kind of what you have to wear to an interview for like a big marketing position, like she pointed out. So definitely gonna look for wearing the pantsuit to an interview now.
For an interview, you know, less is more. So don't try to do too much, you know, with crazy socks and, you know, the fun socks and different things. You know, just be simple and be about your business. But I definitely learned, you know, a lot of things about fashion. You know, I seen a couple of my teammates dressing up nice.
I think I learned the most that it really does matter what you wear. And a lot of people, girls, will try to go all out and make themselves look kind of over the top. And it's nice to just be simple and definitely like less is more makeup. And just the shoes thing was really big for me. Like I didn't know that your outfit could go all wrong with your shoes because I don't really pay attention to that. So now I know.
I learned most about like the colors you can do and put together and how it's supposed to fit and when you're supposed to tuck it in and things like that, and especially the shoes. I never thought about, you know, what kind of shoes you would need to wear, like closed toe in certain situations.
I definitely think I can take some of these tips to my teammates to help them out, pick out their clothes.
Yeah, I think it's very important because, you know, we talked a lot about it for student athletes. They wear workout gear their entire life. They wear uniforms, they wear a tracksuit, whatever the case may be. And then they graduate and what next? You know, for the ones that may not make it into the big leagues, they have to know what to do and what to wear and how to prepare for an interview. So I think it could be helpful if they, you know, chose to really listen to it and dig into it.